We just put our latest AI to the ultimate test in the stock market, and the outcome? It's nothing like we've ever expected. So in our quest to develop an advanced trading course, we merged large language models like ChatGPT and Llama 2 with traditional stock, crypto, and forex strategies. Our mission was simple: to synthesize the power of deep learning and LLMs with time-tested trading techniques, aiming for a breakthrough in financial technology. What started out as the development of a trading course with AI technologies rapidly evolved into something far more significant than we've ever expected. I mean, just check how close our AI predicted the output results. How did we do it? Well, in this video, I'm going to reveal 6 strategies that we've implemented in the course. And if you stick around till the end of the video, I'll show you how you can also get the code to replicate our results. Strategy 1. You all may know of fundamental analysis. I know, it's the most basic of basic strategies. I swear, we'll get to more advanced strategies. But with fundamental analysis, which is a classic yet crucial strategy for evaluating if a company, say for example Apple, is a wise investment choice or not, it involves examining key metrics to assess a company's health and profitability. Key metrics that you need to understand, like earnings per share, EPS, price to earnings ratio, PE ratio, debt to equity ratio, profit margin, and a whole lot more, with each offering insights into different aspects of a company's financial well-being. However, regularly checking these metrics for several companies can be quite overwhelming. To simplify this, our app aggregates these metrics and uses large language models like a ChatGPT or the Llama API to provide a concise summary of a company's overall performance at any given moment, enhancing your efficiency and speed in analysis, especially if you are monitoring over 20 companies at any single moment. Strategy 2 is technical analysis, diving deep into market charts and candlestick patterns. Here, we focus on popular techniques like MACD and Bollinger Bands, amongst many others. These tools help us understand market trends and make better trading decisions by analyzing stock price movements. It's about decoding the market's language through its charts. We'll be showing you how to code these simple algorithms and also how to fuse them in later modules with LLMs. Next is strategy 3, sentiment analysis. We've innovated by using large language models like ChatGPT and Llama 2 models as an alternative to traditional sentiment analysis methods. So is ChatGPT better than the traditional NLP for sentiment analysis? Well, you'll find surprising insights and comparisons in our AI trading course. Check the link below to learn more about this in the free AI and Trading Nano course. Moving to strategy 4, we explore deep learning in financial markets. This strategy is all about finding anomalies in market data using LSTM, long short-term memory networks, CNNs, convolutional neural networks. Yes, they are not just for computer vision and autoencoders. Imagine a system that can detect the slightest unusual patterns in financial data. This makes a huge difference. For example, in the case where you should actually hold instead of buy or sell, and vice versa. Now, get ready for the exciting part with strategy 5, which is reinforcement learning in trading. We've trained our models with over 10,000 data points, achieving an astounding accuracy of around a 50 US cent error margin from our initial test. At some points, we've even achieved error down to 1 cent. Now, we'll definitely discuss how this translates to monetary return on investments, or ROI, in just a bit. But for now, we're continuously refining our model to minimize the error even further to make smart trading decisions, learning and adapting from both previous and current data to maximize profits. Strategy 6. Leveraging large language models. Finally, for strategy 6, we delve deeper into leveraging large language models. Now, we've already used LLMs in our previous strategies, but here's where it all comes together. We'll combine all strategies to optimize yield, tackling the challenge of blending numerical and alphanumerical data for precise day and minute trading. This is incredibly difficult, and there are multiple ways to do this, like using vector embeddings, but we will cover this thoroughly in our course and show you how we've achieved the smallest error in our predictions. How much money will I make? Now, the biggest question, you must be wondering, if I implement this course, how much money will I make? Well, as much as we would like to promise that you'll make millions of dollars and show off that Lambo in your garage, to be honest, at the time of this recording, we have just recently completed Module 6. Once we have the final results, we'll be able to give you estimates on our monthly and even daily returns. However, based on these results that we have, we are really optimistic about a high yield return. For the next step, once we have proven these results with paper money, then I'll personally be testing this with my own real money. Yep, that's right. I'll be putting my money where my mouth is, my real money on the line. So definitely drop a comment down below if you would like to see that video. Now, regarding what we'll be teaching in the course, it comprises of 9 modules. In our AI and trading course, you'll embark on a focused learning journey across 9 key modules. Starting with module 1, we introduce AI and trading, covering AI's role in financial markets and Python essentials. Module 2 guides you in building your first trading bot, from data acquisition to algorithm testing. Module 3 dives into trading analysis, blending fundamental and technical strategies. Sentiment analysis and trading is the focus of module 4, exploring market sentiment and NLP techniques. Deep learning takes center stage in module 5, where you'll learn about LSTM, CNNs, and more. Module 6 delves into reinforcement learning for trading strategies, our favorite topic. In module 7, we leverage large language models like ChatGPT and Llama for financial applications. Optimization techniques are covered in module 8. And finally, module 9 brings it all together with best practices and real-world applications. All right, before we wrap up, a quick heads up for those interested in diving deeper. Our AI and trading course is now open for enrollment, but just note that spots are pretty limited. At Augmented AI, we've had learners from top places like Google, Stanford, MIT, and Amazon, so you'll be in good company. Given our background in LLMs, robotics, and a strong YouTube community, we're really excited about this course. Just note that this course is not for everyone. We're going to teach you everything that you need to know. But if you don't put in the effort to learn this, then how will you succeed in the market and even adapt your own personal strategies for rapid autonomous trading? But just so you know, we're gonna keep a close eye on the returns and outcomes, so we might have to limit or even close enrollments based on demand. If you're keen, now's the best time to check it out and register before enrollments close. You'll find all the details in the description below.